Earlier today, ITZY's official Twitter account uploaded a video of main vocalist Leah covering a snippet of Twice's Na Eun's song, Love Countdown. It's a sweet and adorable cover of her elder labelmate's song, and MIDZYs in the comments were full of love and appreciation for the gift to them. However, for some reason, the post has garnered several hateful quote retweets with netizens cruelly and bizarrely criticizing her singing abilities. Fans were quick to notice the pointless hate being directed at the talented vocalist, and several hashtags such as hashtag apologize to Leah, hashtag Leah deserves better, and hashtag JYP protect Leah have started trending on Twitter. The amount of love being directed at Leah far outweigh the hateful energy that non-fans tried to send her way, and we hope that she only sees all of the positivity from Midzies. In another update, it's not uncommon for K-pop idols to go on diets in the weeks leading up to comebacks, and some netizens suspect Blackpink's Jisoo might have done just that. A post made on an online forum on July 30 shared a recent picture of Jisoo and sparked the conversation about speculating that she has lost weight recently. Of course, Jisoo has always been a slim person, and there's always going to be some understandable concern when a K-pop idol seems to be on a diet. All we hope is that she is happy and healthy for Blackpink's upcoming comeback in August.